Hi, welcome back to Doyle Leichner Art. I'm Sam. Thanks for coming along today and watching my video. Well, I hope you were all well behaved and that you got presents instead of a sack of coal from the Chris Kindle, Father Christmas, Santa Claus, whoever it is that comes to visit you at Christmas time in your part of the world. We had a lovely time, and I hope that today on Boxing Day, no matter what you're doing, whether it's going for a walk to burn off your Christmas dinner, or if it's visiting family and friends, or just chilling at home, I hope you're all having a wonderful time, and I wish everybody all the best. So I invite you to get yourself a cup of tea, or whatever it is you're drinking today, to sit back, relax, and watch me paint. Oh, there's my last few dots and sparkles. I don't know if I've gone a little bit overboard. But I think that if you're going to go overboard with dots and sparkles, Christmas is the time to do it. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching me paint. I've enjoyed painting this little Rudolph. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do with him yet, but I'm sure he'll find a special home. Well, we're in the run-up now to New Year, and I wish everybody einen guten Rutsch, as we say here in Germany, and we say in Austria. It basically just means that you slide into the new year. So I wish you all then a very happy new year and all the best for the coming year. And I will see you again next week with another picture. Thank you for your support in watching my picture. If you enjoyed it, please give a like and consider subscribing. That would make me really happy and would be a wonderful New Year's present. Good New Year's start. I'll see you all next week. Goodbye.